Ladies and gentlemen, it's fight night!
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes.
The wild card of the Brawling Brutes.
Yeah, Cole, this dude's definitely not playing with...
The rules are simple. The first superstar to gain 2 victories is the winner. Momentum can be so important in a match like this.
Well, it can be very difficult for a superstar to rebound from losing the first fall because the match becomes a sudden death situation.
You don't want to get rattled going down 1-0 because there is zero margin for error. You cannot psych yourself out.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Looking for a hole. An inverted figure four leg lock.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Watch out. He foiled that attempt.
What a shot.
Boom, Butch with it. Kimura lock a punch. He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
And Sheamus is able to kick out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Kimura
lock. Good luck getting out of this.
I guess that's one way to do it.
Kimura lock.
He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does.
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
Great reversal.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Up to the top rope now.
Perched up top.
A diving knee drop.
Well, no, it's roll-up.
And a kick out before even one there.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Shifts the attack into an inverted DDT.
Shot to the abdomen.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
He's looking a little weird now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Boom!
Oh, man.
Elbow drop. Takes out the knee. He's taking this to the floor now.
Sheamus with the Irish cross.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Gosh.
And it's fired by Sheamus.
Good grief.
And you can tell Sheamus is savoring every moment of this.
Dominance personified.
Tossing them aside. Punishing attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Butch needs to cause some separation.
Oh, European uppercut.
Uh-oh.
Counters.
At last, Butch keeping that string of offense in check.
Yeah, Butch able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
And he gets set back into the ring.
In big time jeopardy.
Cover! He manages to kick out. What strength!
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really
sky high. Elbow drop! any resistance here.
Fantastic offense from Sheamus.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe.
Uh-oh. Here they come. I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can't.
It's absolutely nuts. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hooks into the side.
Was mounted with punches and not and a Oof. Stop to the gut too.
Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
This is not watch your face.
In Vernon, Alabama.
This is it.
And he gets a fall there.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Gets out of that by using it.
My friends, we have reached the bitter end.
Oof.
Butch has all but ended this.
There's two!
Only two?
Sheamus is still alive. The Celtic Warrior loves a fight and does not want this one to end.
It is unreal.
Blast off!
Ooh, knee drop connects.
And this has quickly become a match to be remembered.
A classic in the making. How in the world is it going to end?
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
And we're still seeing the fight left in Butch there.
Sheamus could be in some real jeopardy here.
Boom, Butch with a timely counter.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
And that was a concentrated attack to the leg.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Whip back into the ring.
Territory for Sheamus.
Perched up top.